Hi, my name's Montie Roland, and we're camping again, and it's beautiful weather up here in Madison County, North Carolina. So one thing I wanted to share was, we talked about our shower setup when we were on Grandfather Mountain, and in this case, we don't have our teardrop. So what we've done is we're tent camping, and the reason why we're tent camping, see, the tent's much bigger. So we're up here for a week, so the teardrop's a little tight. So we talked about... So we don't have the teardrop, so that means we don't have our power source. So what we did was, is that you can see here that here's the power line that feeds the pump from the shower. And so follow this up. Now I don't have it connected to the battery at this moment, but what we would do to turn the pump on is that I would connect it to the positive, and then to the negative. And now we've got power off our car battery. The good thing here is the car battery has way more capacity than the shower is going to consume. So it's pretty safe from that standpoint. But I just want to give you that quick update and throw that thought at you so that, you know, here again, we're feeding it from our jerry cans. We've got our heater and our pump, and the pump just pressurizes the water to 50 PSI and shuts off. So whenever you turn on the shower head and water flows, the propane heater comes on. So here's kind of a quick rundown of our setup. So you can see here our tent, which my wife likes a big tent. She likes that big tent to sleep in. And what she does is that she kind of turns it into a version of our home in a way. Now, we had some weather difficulties last night. And so we had, I'll put pictures in the blog, but we had this massive thunderstorm. So we had a piece of equipment fail, a shelter we were using, a pop-up shelter. And so we also had a tent fail. So the tent fail was that we've used this a bunch. And so it finally started leaking. Oops. So what I did was last night in the rain was I put some, we happen to have these covers. And so we put the tarps over the top. And we'll see tonight when it rains if... how that works. You can see here that while we were out today, my wife was very smart. She threw some plastic garbage bags on there so we wouldn't have to sleep on a bedspread just in case that things got a little wonky and it rained and it leaked. We didn't want to have a wet bedspread. So in this case, you can also see that we've got a spot for the dog. Our bags are laid out, and we're car camping, but so our bags are laid out, spot for the dog, inflatable air mattress. So we got a chair over there, Connie's bag over there. And so what this does is this makes it very comfortable to go for a week. It really does. And so that makes it not so brutal. She's not as much into the backpacking thing, and that's fine. And so we've got our shower. And then the other thing I wanted to show you was, maybe a better term is. A friend of mine built this for me a few years ago. Thank you, Al. And we have used this so much. So all it is a frame. We leave it here. So this is our, this is family property we're on. And so we leave this here. We set it behind the wood pile so it's not in the way. And then when we get here, we pull the sink out, pull the frame out, and we've got an old piece of Corian. So we've got a countertop, got a sink, and we got water. Now the nice thing here is that, turn the water on, you got water. And so this makes it really easy to wash your hands. So we keep soap. And so now you walk up, grab some soap, turn the water on, wash your hands, walk away really quick. It's really handy. And it's, this particular setup isn't something you would take with you to a campsite. Now there might be another, there are other versions of this that are similar that are more friendly for moving. You know, this is a little more of a semi-permanent kind of thing. And so this works really well. Another thing we've done is that I took a box and I've removed the lock so we could get into it. But we've got a job box, and that job box allows me to leave some things up here. Nothing of high value, just things we might forget. Things like plates, silverware, I got an archery target in here, which is big, and I got tired of hauling it back and forth.